Spoiler alert. The post below has details for the first two episodes of FX and Hulu's American Horror Stories. For the first two episodes of American Horror Stories, there's no place like home, sweet home. FX on Hulu's Oz spin-off anthology series mirrors the very first episodes of the long-running horror series as a new family makes their way to the infamous Los Angeles home in the first episode, Rubber, Whoa, Man. This time, it's a couple of house flippers, Michael, Matt Bomer, and Troy, Gavin Creel, and their disinterested teenage daughter Scarlett, Sierra McCormick. Upon unpacking, Scarlett finds the leather rubber suit, yes, that one, and gives the devilish attire a try. The familiar trill of Bernard Herrmann's Twisted Nerve, famous for its use in Kill Bill, harkens to the scenes from the AHS's first sinister moments. While she checks herself out in the mirror, Scarlett sees another figure, also donning the murder attire, staring back at her. She rips it off and throws it out, but as we learned in season 1, what lives in the murder house stays in the murder house. Scarlett attracts the attention of fellow classmate and potential girlfriend Maya, Paris Jackson. While she fantasizes about her classmate in bed, Scarlett's daydream takes a heinous turn where she imagines choking her crush. Twisted Nerve shrills in the background. Shortly after, Scarlett's parents lecture her on her BDSM internet searches, concerned that they might affect her sex life. This is not just shame and pain. This is violence, Michael says. The family goes to see a therapist to work out Scarlett's issues. The session unveils Scarlett's 10-day kidnapping and urges the family to ponder how the house is affecting their psyche. The therapist sees phantoms of the Troy and Brian Rutger twins, whose spirits are among those inhabiting the house. A figure wearing the rubber suit slits her throat. Scarlett sneaks out to meet with Maya at a slumber party, leaving her parents asleep and alone in the house. Just when Scarlett feels comfortable confiding in Maya about what turns her on, another friend, Shanti, informs her that her sexual confessions are being secretly recorded and live-streamed. At this point, Oz fans can see parallels to Violet's, Tysa Farmiga, moments in season 1, an emotional scene in the bathtub and a suicide threat. Maya and her friends, upon Scarlett's request, venture into the haunted house. They go deeper and deeper inside and find remnants of the home's frightening past, including the infantata, which takes out Maya. Scarlett, donning the rubber suit, exacts her revenge on the rest of the girls, adding to the home's already abundant history of bloodlust. Rubber, Whoa, Man, Part 2, continues the series' murder house storyline, this time featuring Kaya Gerber as a shameless killer. It seems Scarlett has found a new partner in murder and love.